I am moving the character on the left screen, and you, as you can see, his eyes are lighting up from on the right hand view. And when I can go over and control the one on the right, which is the client, when the client is talking and moving his head, you can see his eyes are lighting up.